Have you noticed that open cockpits are a difficult environment for recording voice? I had a voice record failure in the last video, did you notice? For this and the previous video, I created a recording in the comfort of my home, then added it to the video when editing. I can add it to video like this and it almost looks like I'm getting away with it. For those still wondering how I record my audio, or intend to record it, I put a microphone in my headset, connected directly to a recording device, such as a camera or phone. When I get the technology, my future method will be to record using a cable directly from the intercom system to the recording device, no microphone required, and therefore reduced background noise from the engine and wind, theoretically. The audio is then combined with video during editing. I hope that helps. And give it a go and see how you find it.